The much-anticipated Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo lineup was finally officially announced on Thursday.
Top left corner, it is Colleen.
From Ramon Ayala to the usual country singers like Brad Paisley, there's something for everyone.
It's going to be a big show.
Friday's performers were not announced. That's because this year, Houston's own Bun B will announce the three secret performers at three area high schools on February 4th.
It's going to be amazing. We've got huge talent. I can't give anything away, but I can guarantee you, you've never seen talent like the rodeo's been able to get this year.
And for Rodeo 2020, you can expect new mouth-watering treats.
It's a beautiful ice-cold thick dill pickle topped with hot melted cheddar cheese and topped again with crunchy flaming hot Cheetos.
Also debuting this year, black gold truffles and mac and cheese egg rolls.
Childhood classic mac and cheese. I threw some bacon in there and then I fried it.
It's going to be a fun-filled rodeo season.
We've hired an artist who's going to build this balloon sculpture that grows over the entire run of the show.
And many more fun surprises along the way. Mayra Moreno, ABC 13, Eyewitness News.